down dog, drop your hips, press your hips up, feeling the stretch in the upper back. Then with your barbell, we're going to warm up for our complex. So we're going to do 5 barbell deadlifts from mid shin, upper back tight, squeeze your glutes, stand up. 5 plank power cleans, anywhere below the hip above the knee, up to your shoulders. 5 strict press from your shoulders to overhead. 5 front squats, elbows nice and high, bar sits on the shoulders, back and down from your squat. Then 5 thrusters, squat into press, driving through the legs and the hips in. Then you're going to warm up for the complex that we have for today. Complex, holding onto the bar with 3 deadlifts, 2 plank power cleans, push jerk. So we'll start with vertical shins at the bottom, upper back nice and tight. Hips and shoulders rise at the same time. With a hook grip here, okay? So you're wrapping your thumbs, squeezing your glutes and your hamstrings on the way up. Then 2 hip power cleans, keeping the torso upright, up to your shoulders. 2 hip power cleans followed by 1 push jerk. Dip drive. So we'll build to a heavy complex today. If you're working at home with dumbbells, we'll do 3 sets of 8 with your dumbbells. So it'll be 3 deadlifts, 2 plank power cleans up to your shoulders, and then 1 push jerk. So you'll do 3 sets, 8 reps of that. Then for your workout today, we're going to do a thruster lap. Okay, so for 2 sets, we're going to have 15 reps at 30% of your front squat. 12 reps a little heavier, 9 reps heavier, 6 reps heaviest. You'll rest for 3 minutes and then repeat. So hips down, all the way up to the thruster, using your legs to drive up. Same idea if you're doing dumbbell thrusters, so you'll start with them on your shoulders, all the way down. Building and weight with the barbell, you're staying the same if you're with dumbbells, unless you're able to slightly go heavier with the dumbbells today, okay? For our core work, we've got 2 sets. It'll be 10 barbell RDLs, a minute side plank, 10 barbell bent over rows, and then a minute side plank on the other side. We'll repeat for 2 reps. So barbell RDLs, stiff leg and deadlift, okay? So we're going with a mostly straight leg here, mid shin, flat back, spin it all the way up. 10 of those, then side plank, hand your elbow underneath your shoulder if you need to bend the bottom knee if you can. 1 minute there. Then a minute, bent over rows, eyes on the floor, pulling up, and then get in side plank on the left, keeping that bottom hip up. Forward. Hope you guys enjoyed today's workout of the day. We will see you soon. Bye.